In Unit 1, you learned about how the writing test is organised. In this unit, I'll tell you more about Task 1 of the writing test and give you some tips on how to do well in this task. You will learn how to identify different types of visuals, how to identify and describe the topic and the main features of the visuals, and how to write an overview paragraph to summarise the key information in the visuals. Now, let's look at the types of visuals you can expect to see in writing task 1.